Really could care less what I would play right now. Holy shit, Kasten's still up. Do I want to enter the no fun zone? Come bot scar. I'm going. Me and Fabio got this. Holy shit. Where is it? All right, let's go. Whoever that guy said, next time I play bot lane, I'll play a non-meta champion. Whoever that guy was, I got you, man. Right here. This one's for you, man. If I lose this game, this one's also on you. Boom, bah, 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 bah. No. Yes. This is real easy. Kind of keyboard I use a Black Widow Razor keyboard. Fabby's gonna go crazy too. By the way, guys, this is gonna be my last game. I think their team's okay. Let's go. I had the glass a couple days ago. I'm against Rod of Ages, Fallen Bandit, Superman. What do you think of people who pose as Jedi in order to evade taxes? Brilliant. Brilliant fucking people. Those glasses, do I wish I were Korean? No. These glasses are specifically designed for when you become an engineer. I'm just wearing them early. Argentina loves me. Huh, well, never been loved by a country before, but God bless. Thank you. These glasses are thick glasses. I actually bought these online. Some random store. I think Warby Parker. Yeah, it was Warby Parker. Yeah, holy shit. When we were having a meeting yesterday, and my team was like, "Hey, Scar," I'm like, "What?" They're like, we're starting the meeting. And I'm like, "All right, guys, how are you guys doing today? Today we're gonna focus on," and they're like, "Hey, Scar," I'm like, "What?" And like, those glasses come with a graphic calculator, and Crumbs just starts laughing. I start looking at them. I'm like, "I hate all of you.
Anything less would be
F you
uncivilized."
guys."
Cheerio. Yes, good
I
sir.
didn't even know if Warby Parker is a big brand. I just had a recommendation. Holy shit, I got him.
What? Anyone for a spot?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Don't bother. It's Funny, isn't it? How your best friend can just blow up like that.
Oh. Ooh.
Would you like some cheese with your wine?
Ooh. This guy's all... I don't know what you call this. Dapper? Yeah, I got a very dapper skin today. So our main goal on level 1 is just to shove. It's very important to shove.
Hip hip, cheerio.
Why is he not autoing? So I got both of the procs already out. We can just move on. Oh yeah. Chomp on the biscuit real quick.
Let us fight like gentlemen. Anything less would be unacceptable.
And she's dead. That Cho'Gath quality bait right there. Okay. Oh, mid lane's dead. Actually, that's a really hard matchup for Yasuo. Like a really hard matchup. I actually have this one to go by. What the heck? Oh boy. Fabi got so greedy. All we need to do is shove the lane. This game is so dumb. Okay, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I'm a little upset, but it's okay. Oh boy, it's gonna be a long road ahead of us for this lane. Turn off my E real quick.
Let us fight like gentlemen.
What? Hello? The AFK? I mean, I'll take the CS, I don't really want to though. There we go, he's back. Okay. You max W on this because it is just the best thing to max.
Anyone for a spot of tea?
Okay. I decided to go Targon's over rushing a Sidestone because I really didn't value a Sidestone this game as much. For no real reason, to be honest.
Anything less would be uncivilized.
have to be very, very careful how we play this thing out. There's a high chance we have. Least incoming.
One can survive everything nowadays, except death.
It's very hard for us to push it on this lane without any kind of idea of where Lee Sin is. Also, I knew top lane lost as soon as he said he put 15 points into shield, because you should never do that. You have to have damage out traded.
What?
Oh boy. Splashed out. I think he's just gonna go ahead and go over there. Huh. They can't freeze the wave, that's really good. So Lee Sin's out impacting our jungler. Not too hard, but our top lane is losing by so much that it doesn't. Let's go. Oh shit, he's here. Is he? I don't even know if he's. No, he's not. Okay. Wow. Is Cog dead here? Oh my goodness, is that him?
I like a man who grins when he fights. Anyone for a spot of tea?
No! This is something that Cho's actually good at. Oh! Fabby!
Let us fight like gentlemen.
I'm just gonna shut this out.
Uncivilized.
I want to get this in back real quick. Because I want my boots to be, mobility, so I can start roaming. I really need to impact the lanes or else we're going to lose this game. There's still a small chance we can come back, and I'm going to bank on that chance. I'm going to put everything on that chance, actually. Holy shit. Holy shit, he lost. Whatever, watch this. Watch this.
Enemy killing
spree. Anything less would be uncivilized.
Wow, okay, he wasn't up there. I should just went mid. I'm gonna go ahead and ward over up here. I can't, don't even need a ward for here. As long as I ward dragon, we'll still be fine.
You, sir, are a coward and a ruffian.
I'm gonna go bot because I really need to make sure my bot lane. Oh god. Oh god. Whew! That is that Yasuo, that's what I'm talking about. It's fine. So auto this champ. Nice, nice. Hopefully we can turn this game around.
Your turret has been destroyed.
So this top lane turret, but I'm 115 right now. I am confident that we can turn this game around, I feel. Nice. Go ahead and ward dragon right now. So my Mobius payment worked out. I'm gonna sit back out here. Are you kidding me? Jesus. I really hope he keeps going for it. Oh my goodness, man. Oh, holy shit, he smited so early. Why would he smite that early? Fine, fine. I lost that fair and square. It's not a big deal. I'm gonna go ahead and play some, buy some pink wards, finish off my side stone. Everything's still looking okay. I just need to make sure. Okay, well, that definitely wasn't worth it. Ulti, 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 ulti. Holy shit, that did damage. Are you kidding me? Holy shit. I wasn't in range for ulti. You gotta be kidding. Alright, we lost this game. We lost. 101-3-04. Top lane is so far behind. Mid lane's pretty far behind as well. Bot lane was doing well, but I had to roam to create pressure for other lanes. I wasn't able to convert there, so it wasn't worth it. Oh, yeah, I'll play.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Wow, he got super outplayed.
Enemy rampage.
Yes, good sir.
Okay.
Anything less would be uncivilized.
Hex drinker. That's actually really, really good for us. I actually think blue's up here as well.
Oh bother.
Really? Oh shit.
Your team has destroyed.
Man, unfortunate. Two. There we go.
Anything less would be uncivilized.
He might actually be dead.
Gentlemen.
We need to be careful. I don't have ult anymore. Ulti and 45. You have to be very careful when you're playing support Cho. That line actually should never be set, but pretty much what happens is you're committing your ultis to be based on holy shit, what the heck? No, I guess that was a bitch. Unfortunate. Ult in 20. But yeah, you pretty much have to use your ultis only for damage. Because if you ever commit to using it for like getting speed stacks, you don't have the CDR to be able to do it, and you need to be able to look to use your ulti to make plays. It's a large majority of how you execute or do damage. Even how you start a fight. Ah, oh, Trinity. It's really hard for a Mumu to make plays like this because he's pretty much fishing for like the hardest plays he can possibly get. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, that? That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Go ahead and pick up this. Top lane's so close to turning these though. Like, abs so close. He's 0 and 7, but he's close. As weird as it is to say. I have finally finished off my face. I really need to look for Frozen Heart. I think Frozen Heart's the best build I can get to right now. He died instantly. Yeah, that's really, really hard to fight. It's fine. I mean, it's not fine, but it's okay. Oh, he flashed. Huh. Nice.
Let us fight like gentlemen.
Pretty sure Dragon's gone now. I should probably have gone to just try to steal it. Oh boy. Holy shit. I didn't even face him because he's 100% dead. Oh god, yeah, this game is not looking too hot right now. Can I use this to build Glacial? I'm very, very close to finishing off. Oh yeah, I've taken a look from it. He doesn't have ulti, so he just... Oh! Wait, I think he's just dead. Will not surprise me to see him die. Oh, nice. Nice defense. With face, it just makes it pretty annoying. Maybe I should go mid though, because I can protect them. Ah, they need somewhere to set up. I'm coming mid, I'm coming mid. Nice. And we got the other guy. Okay, that could be the turn that we need. Okay. Nice, nice, really, really good. Okay, I can't chase. Okay, let's go ahead and take this. Oh, nice. Silence them both. Oh my god. Holy sh- holy. She does a lot of damage. Whoops. Whoops. We should disengage as soon as my stun missed. Because if we got the knockup, it would have been fine. But without that, it's gonna be very, very, very hard. That's Baron.
Anyone for a spot of tea?
Yeah, we're not even making it in time. No way. Half the reason to pick the support is just steal the objectives.
Uncivilized.
Chucky wasn't even with me when we did that, was he? Nope. I think that was so bad. We should just go high here. Like, we have to do something right now. We just wait here, wait for someone to cut, and then we just kill them instantly with our combined incredible burst and CC potential. Like, there's no way we can catch this. Okay, well, we can try it. Okay, I think we had our chance at fame, but I don't see us winning this game. I am kind of farmed though, to be honest. I think all I really need is a MR click cape. Yeah, I'm good to go.
Yes, good sir.
Holy shit, the damage I just took right there. Wow. Holy shit, I died instantly. Fab is actually still kind of strong, he's just... It doesn't matter. Ooh, nice. Alright. Okay. Okay, the setup for T is dead. It's okay. If only I faced myself. Oh boy. Oh! the playmaker right here. Nice. Not bad. I'm gonna go get the mark click now so I can actually do something. The CDR actually really helps because my ulti is now a 42 second cooldown. 30% CDR with this and 10% off something else. Where do I get 10% from? She only have 20%, right? Oh, 10% from face. My bad. How much is my face giving me? 540? How much gold has this given her? 1,000? That's okay. Oh, she has a frozen heart too. Reasonable purchase. I just need to start feasting stuff. The amount of gold I get per feast is like a ruby crystal feast, like 400 gold a feast or something crazy like that. I max E second because maxing Q only increases the damage, and so I'd rather have it on an auto attack that can potentially do a lot more for me. I'm gonna go ahead and pink this, I think. And green ward this. I just want to take care of the entrances. He's dead. Nice, that's nice. That's really, really good. That's good. Unfortunately, our other lane is not doing too hot. Really? Unfortunate. I'm really sorry. I'm sad that Q didn't hit. Fine. Go ahead and back out. Okay, that's not bad. She's pretty good. She's really good. My silence came out slow. Nice, that's actually really nice. That's good kiting by Savvy, but no dice. What do I need? I think I'm just gonna go for more armor. I mean, I could get this deal with. I guess Aegis is a pretty good option. I'm gonna go build that, yeah. It's a better team oriented option. I guess I can just cap myself at 40% CDR then. Ooh. We can do it, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it. Oh. No, we can definitely do it. We can definitely do it. We can definitely do it. It's gonna be kind of close though, but I have a feeling that it is very possible. Probably clean out the pink ward real quick. Okay. Well, I ulti the wrong thing, but it's okay. Perfect. No one saw that. Go ahead and move over to the right side, get some wards down real quick. Also, having spikes lets me jungle a lot easier because I have a 90 damage auto, pretty much. An extra 90 damage on auto. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and finish off my locket. I have a lot of protection for Cog now. I'm moving over to pink and going to probably just do. I think Thornmail is actually a great item right now. But.
One can survive everything nowadays, except death.
Sweep this horde. A little bit weird. I'm gonna really try to kill this guy. Strange, okay. I think it's actually very, very hard to chase this.
Anyone put a spot on me?
You know what's mid now?
Let us fight like gentlemen.
Oh my god. Oh, more so, okay. Let me split some of this gold, please.
Yes, good sir.
We should just be able to counter push straight in. Let's just come down. I'm sick of this. Maybe. Oh god. Okay. Whew. Baron buff is broken. He eat into the Lissandra, yeah. I don't think we should have won that, but it's fine. Nice. I heal quite a bit per kill. Unit kill. I'm gonna keep pushing down bot. I wanna just make this shove really, really hard. I was looking to try to get really, really big. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, I go back here, refresh my sightstone and look for just Thornmail. Honestly, I'm okay. I'm down for that.
Anyone put a spot of tea?
The reason why I don't really focus on too many health items on this champ is because his ulti already gives you a shitload of health. It's what? 600 health? No, not even 900 health. Sorry. Let's go. Okay. Nice. Be very, very careful. We just take this in him and back out.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
please.
Ooh, that's unfortunate. I'll throw a bell. Yeah, there's just a chance of throwing it. Baron timer. I can check. Like, I can face check for him. I'm waiting for the pot right now. So 3,500, all I have to do is run here. I unfortunately have one stack, so I only have 150 bonus HP. Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna move up. Actually a little bit annoying because I can't really go in on this team comp. You have to try to find the pick. We just end, we can just straight push. This is gonna be a little bit risky though. Holy shit. Okay. Nice! And that's terrible. No way they can do it. Chance that guy died. This guy ran through enemy, fully warded enemy territory. Holy shit. I think we lose Baron. They're going for it now. I don't know if we're about losing it, but it's going to be very, very close. On my way. They do a lot of damage with Janna. I maybe just chose to give it up. Ultian 34. That actually might be game. We just stalled them out a little bit. I had to use my locking zone. Huge deal. Okay. Holy shit. How did he live through that? Oh my goodness. Holy shit, this game is ridiculous. Yeah, flash? I feel like I should be selling the Scythe Stone or something. Holy. Y'all need to give this one. Oh boy.
Anything less would be uncivilized.
I need this thing called a flank. From the backside. That guy fucked up. Oh my god. If he caught that guy, then Italy, we'd have maybe been able to counter push mid. But it's looking pretty grim for us after that. That's something I learned that's new. I can give Dormo stacks I can give face and mountain stacks if I Dormo something. If he gets face, wow, this is Mumu's full AP too. If he goes void staff, he's gonna be probably like god. Let's go ahead and wait for elixir. And just ward all the entrances here. Okay. Fortunately, Ezreal does not do too much against me. Fortunately for me, I guess. Oh boy, we need a defense. Oh my god, we can't do it, can we? Holy shit. Okay, carry this game. Whatever. These games, man. $40k gold, I had more gold in the top lane. Holy shit. Alright, that was my last game, guys. I'm gonna play some ads. I'll be back in 3 seconds. 3 minutes.